Shit. Well, I forgot to do the thing on Twitch. I think that's good now. So now we just tweet it out. So I can minimize this. I'm gonna use the restroom really quick. So, if anybody's watching, I'll be right back. Restroom time, and then I'll start probably making dinner at some point here. Play a little bit. Controller does not feel right in my hands. Hello, anybody out there that can hear me right now? You know, I've only been up since like 10. Why am I so tired? I also slept like 9 hours last night. It begins. Also, this microphone needs to come down here. There we go. Now I can see what I'm doing. That's fine. Hit me with the BS. It's just gonna come back in a little bit. Well, I'm smart. Especially when that happens. Damn it, game. Cool, thanks. Yeah, that's better. Ish. There. Everything got better really fast. Okay, let's go on randoms. I almost feel like I'm goading people into attacking you right now. Okay, that's not what. Thanks, game. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Fantastic move. Let's run it again. Let's rewind again. Let's rewind again. Man, I am. My senses will pick up with me. I feel bad because I'm like partially zombie mode right now. All I did was go to a friend's house for like a couple hours today, and all of a sudden my brain's just like, bruh, I can't, bruh. Well, correction. Went to a friend's house for a couple hours, and I edited since I've been awake. But even then, editing that stuff isn't hard. The tedium of editing, really. At least for what I'm editing right now. Thanks, game. You done it again. You polygonous piece of shit. Fine. Come out of this hole. There. For the most part, back to where we were. Except not really. One of these. That way this is still open to get stuff down the side. There. Stellar maneuver. Spectacular play. Or for everybody else out there, bold move count. Let's see if it plays out. After reviewing the footage, no, it did not work out, Cotton. He is even more in a bind than when he started this maneuver. Yeah, I have no right to be in this spot. Quick, spot the one player in this match that doesn't deserve to be here. I'll give you a hint. You're watching him. We're gonna build up that side. It seems. Kind of build up that side as I abandon plan immediately. I feel like I'm just kind of slapping stuff down randomly. You know, putting it down, hoping shit sticks. All right, here comes the people threatening me for a KO. I can't do anything else. Damn it! What was it, 31st? 32nd even. How did somebody get... Well, they probably realized they couldn't play anymore, so they just knocked... So I was about to say, how did somebody already get knocked out? The people who play this right now are not that bad. Come on, multifaceted cube that is the internet. You've got to have somebody out there that's better than me. I can't be a Grandmaster Champion of Tetris. Not right now. Alright, and then... waiting for someone to take bait. Yep, that's bad. And then they took the bait. Damn it. Can I run it? No, I can't. Alright. Kill my phone. Okay, interesting. Speaking of interesting moves, that one right there, which is not the problem of the game. Okay. We're gonna play hardball, you won't play hardball, we'll play hardball. Thank you. Oh, they stay alive this whole time. Once again, I should not even be here in this position. Yeah, it looks like somebody is going to see it fit that it ends up being the case. Amazing. Fucking interstellar plays going on right here. Damn it. Fourth? Fifth? What I wouldn't give for my finger dexterity to actually pick up at some point. I made an interesting hold, haven't I? Time to gum it all up. Okay, that's not right. Really? Well, now I gotta follow this guy up and see where he lands, because there is no way he should have knocked me out that quickly. Ah, that explains everything. Okay. Oh. Oh, God. Block. No, it was the right block. Damn it. Oh, I've set myself up for failure. course. Okay, of course it won't. Whatever, I'll have to just dig back down in there. Well, my head is not where it was supposed to be on that one, apparently. Bunch of little attacks. Just a bunch of annoying little attacks. Hit him with the combo. Are you sure about that? Oh, they're quite sure. Goddamn. Oh, that's fantastic. How long was I fighting in that? 2 KOs only, huh? Damn. I'm not sure what I thought I was going to do by doing that move. What the fuck? So everybody out here just decide, hey, now's the time to strike, huh? I'm at a fucking disadvantage, but I'm not down. Everybody can fall to me, apparently. Okay. Got it. Game over. fucking sexy. I don't know why everybody thinks now is like the time to strike on me. I'm not down. I'm not done. Okay, I may have just played myself down with that move. Did I find out my meta strat? Are we literally Puyo-ing in this? Is that what's going on? That might be the strat, just a single line clear all day, every day. Goddamn, I just got powered up. This new philosophy on Tetris, it's here. Also, I have another tab open. I don't know if anybody's typing right now or chatting. Sorry! Good streamer is good because he opens up other tabs constantly while he's playing another game. Oh, fantastic. Look what I did. That was all me, not the game. Boosh! Watch this maneuver. We do another one, and another one. And we don't do any more because I ran out of bricks to combo with. Another one. Another one. And another one. And another one. And a kaboom! Oh, I should put that on the left, shouldn't I? Oh, someone's come to play. I've come to play. Oh, put that there. That's here. That's here. Popped him. Give you some of this Tetris back right at you. They've downloaded my strat. Oh, that's a bad move. Oh, I couldn't get out of it. Damn it. I had so many KOs there. What did I do? Holy shit! I had 57 singles. Singles might have to be the new wave. Hold on. Alright. This. Bald Seagull. Okay. Alright. Fair enough. Alright, Mr. Bald Seagull. I see you. I don't see you anymore because I've left the match, but I do see you. Hello, universe. Thanks for coming to play Tetris with me today. I hope you all know why I've called you in here. I requested a thorough bodying. To flip a piece. Okay, we got this. Oh, please, power me up. Remember how I said power me up? I was just kidding. But eat this. Ah, perfectly distilled stupidity, my favorite. And now, of course, nobody wants to... Okay. I knocked out somebody with a high KO count. Why? But why? Alright, now I can go back to my simple life as a KO farmer. At least I would have if somebody had decided now's the time to strike. Man, everybody got super defensive all of a sudden. I guess they're building up on this side instead. Okay, enough of that. Oops. A little bit of pushback. I don't think they like it. Nope, they didn't like it. Whoa, okay, hi world. Just crapping me. Hi, Farf. The world has proceeded to crap on me this day. One KO. Maybe single line clears aren't the thing. Ugh. I'm tired. I don't know why I'm tired, but apparently I'm tired. Well, it is on stream. You missed it, Farf. I had one match where I was just doing nothing but single line clears for a good solid 2 or 3 minutes, and like I had everybody focusing in on me. It was just like KO, 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 KO. No, actually, I've had very little caffeine today. I didn't take a picture of it, but no, I went over to hang out with my friend for a little bit, meet their new dog. And just hang out for a couple hours because he's in his slow time at work right now. But playing with a puppy and also trying to deal with other things related with being over there has left me a little drained. Mostly trying to be social as an asocial person. Social. It was fantastic. I only threw up as a self-defense mechanism once. No, I kid, but... but no, I can... I'm definitely in a low energy, chill kind of mentality at the moment. I did way more, I did a lot of stuff over the past week and weekend that is more than I'm used to handling, and it is currently reflecting in my day-to-day behavior. I feel bad. I didn't wake up until 11, and I went to bed at 1. I feel like my body is yelling at me, son of a bitch, stop doing that. Let me sleep. Let me rest. Anyway. Alright, we are being doubled up on. Attackers, fuck you. Oh, that's just lovely. Here comes the fuck train. Safe. Just have to. Wow, I did it. And here it comes again. Oh, that's not going to leave me a lot of room for error, is it? Damn it. Out before 50. Ugh. Hi, how you like yawns? How do they make you feel? They inspire you with courage, love. All right. I don't like the game Sass when it starts me off with that piece immediately. All right. Hoomst. Nah, you're not gonna pull one over me. Okay, you might, cause I'm slow to like react to my surroundings right now. Oh my god. Could you actually don't? But no, I double back on that a little bit. Listen, the game says you can hand out garbage or take garbage. They don't give me an option 3 through 97. I would hand out cookies if I could. Game says no, cookies are banned. What do you think was gonna happen, son? No, here it comes. Train's back again. Train's backing up into the station. Beep, beep. Whoa, why am I here? I've officially hit mid-game. Feels great to be here. Uh-huh, I see. Do you want to try that again? I'm waiting. Nope. Just gonna block that right off. I saw the Tetris coming. I had ESPN on the Tetris coming. Huh. I do not think he'd like that at all. So how about I give him some more? Please, sir, may I have another? Huh. Well. Okay, win them all. We can certainly make him pay for trying to punish you. Oh, well, I guess we're building like this for a little bit. Hold on, I got it. That was my one attack. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll have more available next week, Tuesday. Oh god, they want more. They want more right now. Ah, damn, I shouldn't flip it up. How'd I do that time? 3 KOs. Let me just pause for a minute and see what they got going on here. Oh! You know, I did say I was gonna make dinner at some point and eat it while on stream, because people are like, oh yeah, go ahead! I love! No, oh, they save themselves. I'm watching this person between 87 and 2 in the upper right. Or 87 and 12, excuse me. Taken by Zach. Zach Scott? Ooh. Nah, he got bodied. Alright. So let me see. Let me dislodge one headphone and I'm gonna get the first steps of my meal done. So I'm still here. So yeah, this is what these two are targeting each other. So yeah, as you can see by the box in my hand that I'm holding ever so gingerly, I'm making fucking mac and cheese and nobody can stop me. Someone's gonna try and stop me now. Let's try again. So, now that's done, water's boiling. I've got all my ingredients over here. Fucking fuck. Okay, I'm not being a jerk, by the way, Farf, but I definitely wouldn't make Pocky and only Pocky for dinner. That is A, not nutritional, and B, would probably kill me with how sweet it would be. I'm making Reese's Peanut Butter Cup Pocky dipped in pure cane sugar. I actually just made myself throw up a little bit with that one. Now when I say Reese's Peanut Butter Cup, I don't mean just the peanut butter, I mean the chocolate too. And then once it's almost dry, you take that and you shove it in a thing of cane sugar and be done with it. Oh my god. And drop it down. You know, if I keep playing like this, I'm gonna stop playing Tetris for tonight. Oh my god. Please, sir. I'm sorry. I said I'm sorry. Stop. Cease. Oh god, it's coming. Oh god, I wanted it over here. Oh, I couldn't get over in time. Damn it. Yeah, it's not boiling yet, I can tell you that much. Holy cow. I actually just did bad. Farf, it's not lewd if it's not actually being displayed. Let's see. Let's just go to rule34/save.
I'm stopping. Bit's bad. Bad bit. Worst bit. 2018. 2019 even. 2020 even. Just a bad bit. I don't know what I thought was going to happen if I did that. Bitch. No, you guys mentioning that bit of or whatever the hell it was, or Bletch, or whatever the fuck it was. Like, all that remind me of is, like, Nightbot is pretty strict sometimes if you set it to, like, if you set it to, like, you know, children age rating or something like that. If you, like, set it that low, it like, goes, hey, listen, the word, the anything ending in TCH is bad, so we can't let you anybody say that. All right, is everybody gonna behave for a minute? So it's funny because I mentioned I moderate for whenever I'm not streaming, I moderate for Devin. Or whatever, I'm not doing my own thing. I moderate on Devin streams. But he told me stories of like that Nightbot's like, you know, I've had people commenting, "Oh, nice catch," when he's catching Pokemon, because you know that's the main thing of what he does. And then all of a sudden they disappear. And it's like, wait, what's happening? Why are they disappearing? It's just like, oh. Nightbot's little thing is TCH is a bad. Alright. Sorry, I'm like flipping between five conversations here and outside of here. Now we're gonna have a problem, sirs. Itches. Oh, put it back on attackers. I flicked the thumbstick, subconsciously thinking I was controlling it with the thumbstick. Let's let the move. Counter. Cross counter. Hit you with this nice and, I can go back to not being attacking. Let me hit you with this big cross counter, and then yeah, now I think I hear my water boiling, so I'm gonna have to delay the play in just a minute. Oh, son of a biscuit. Can I get over? I can't get over. It's over. I blocked myself in. Alright. So let me go do a little bit of cooking over here. Oh no. Never mind. I did, however, leave my cold one over there. Boys. Cheers. Cooking stream one, yeah. I would actually need to have a better option for cooking than just, hey, I found some this pound of hamburger. I'm just gonna throw it on the griddle and then cut it up and dip it in ketchup. No, I don't. I'm not that uncivilized, but. But I would, if I ever did a cooking stream, I would definitely need like more utensils, and I would need like a webcam that's a bit better, because this is a nice webcam, but it struggles sometimes when it comes to higher resolutions. So putting that on a stream cam would look kind of poopy. Me said poop. I'm just very not, I'm very mentally like all over the place. I love learning. No, I don't. Learning is banned. Big banned, even. Smooth. Just all of a sudden, anybody who I don't know if Yada or somebody like that would have Big Band as an emote, but just be like, smooth, would just spam in chat right then and there. Harpy, okay. Do I need to call somebody? Oh! Well, haven't I just thoroughly screwed the pooch this day? Alright, power me up. Strike. Chat. Uh-oh. Nope, that should have stayed there. I Okay, my water is definitely boiling now, so you can watch everybody kind of fight off. Water's still not boiling. Water's not big boil. Also, hello, Nara. Nara. I got it. Nira Automata. Aces. Christ. I'm sorry, I keep doing that so many times, just like, I get them on me, it's just like, good. Now I'm kidding them. Bitch! Go back to random for a little bit. It's like, target acquired, man. Oh, no, no, no. What'd you that whole thing. And I'll pay for it with my Huber's watch. Yep. Oh, fuck me. Nope. You fuck it up that bad, you don't get a second chance. Also, what the fuck do I have open over here? Something's not playing nice with me, with my computer. There. Now, I know my water's definitely boiling this time. So, well, Nera, you're not going to sit here and tell me this, and then you're not going to look at when I were 63. I could definitely just go full on this bit. Just go, I'm sorry, Mr. Nero, I couldn't get the number 69. I saw you really want it. I'll try again next time. Just hit him with the ooh. What is this? Notice is stop stopping. In a world where mankind would ooh-woo irresponsibly, one man sought out to add to the crockpot of BS that the world has spawned. Scooter is ooh-woo, coming to theaters this January. I don't know why I'm deciding to squat for this play. I really don't. I should actually get back in my chair so I don't kill my knees. Look at that. Positively fantastic adult behavior. I can cook my meals and get bodied at Tetris at the same time. What can you do? Be a responsible human being? That's overrated. I put that on the wrong side. Oh well, fixed it. Ish. Alright, now watch. That's why you don't attack somebody near the top. Because they got a whole truck full of fuck you waiting. I don't sell the fuck you. I got a dealer. He won't tell me where he gets it. That one is definitely screen delay. I don't think it translates to you guys watching, but like every now and again when I'm streaming some games or some days randomly, my computer decides, I don't want to display what you're doing immediately. I like to put a little bit of latency issues. Or I guess, I don't know what the real word would be, because I am very bad at computers. I'm playing with a handicap, and I'm still placing decently high. Actually, knowing my luck, Windows is probably preparing me an update to go on when I go to bed tonight, and I won't be able to fall asleep because it's me doing its update. Just, alright, let's set this video up to render, and I'm going to go to bed. Get snapped awake because I catch a faint glow from while I'm almost asleep in the corner of my eye. It's like, why is the computer still running? Wet walk over. Windows update is updating. Oh, thanks. Okay. Yeah, put that there. Proceed to do it all wrong anyway. And then have the fuck train roll into town.
Oh.
Choo-choo, motherfucker. Like, this is all I was doing one game when I got 16 KOs. This is it. I was just dropping singles constantly, so they couldn't send garbage my way. Until they either switched off of me, or they got KO'd. Like that. And now I'm at a low enough level that I'm feeling okay just to stack them up again. Ah, it seems they are employing my same tactics against me. No. Stop doing this. I don't know who you are, but you will cease. I don't know who you are. I will find you, and you will body me. Oh, hey, speak of the devil. Oh, sweet Christmas on a cracker. He's doing it. Ah, here's a touching story. I died. Happy end for somebody. Somebody's happy about that. Guarantee you. God damn it. You're talking all that good shit a minute ago, then you got kicked in your chest. Oh. Hey, look. The exact words I just said. It's happening. Oh my, that's bad. So my food's done. We sacrificed the macaroni. Okay, macaroni sacrifice is over.
shit, I even leveled up. Cooking lesson time. Here's how you make Scooter's mac and cheese that he is a slave to eating. You prepare your mac like normal, you know, with half a stick of butter. Get yourself some milk in there, and then you just murder it with pepper. Add the cheese in, stir until the butter's melted. I should also note this whole time you should have your burner on low, medium low to low, because you are attempting to melt the butter faster and have it still hot for something you're going to do in a minute. Your remaining three ingredients will be
jalapenos,
hot sauce, your preferred type of cheese, Once your butter has melted and the pan is still hot, add in your cheese. I'm putting all of this in. This is about an eighth. It's about a fourth of a cup, roughly, I'm putting in. Maybe a little more. Okay, more like a full cup. That bitch up, throw in some jalapenos.
Once everything's melted and nice, add in about half a cup of hot sauce. Kill the heat as you add in your hot sauce. And as you can see me stirring over here, we have a lovely goopy, runny, cheesy mess of macaroni and cheese. Get that. Get that macaroni swirl going in your ear.
It's delicious. And I'm trying to tip it more so bottom it out.
Now then, because I am living the bachelor life, it just goes, the pot goes right at my desk. Now, I know some people.
I know some people do not like watching other people eat or possibly even hearing other people eat. Just for the sake of others, and I know I am a sloppy eater at times, I am going to... Where the hell's my webcam? Well, I'm going to let this cool for a minute, so I won't turn off my webcam yet. But when I do start consuming, I'll turn off my webcam because I know some people don't like to watch others eat for various reasons. Like they have that one... There's that one disease that's basically like you can't stand seeing other people eat or listening to them eat. So let's do one match while it all cools down and coagulates together. And then we can have some IRL chill time and talking while I consume. Now I realize I run a serious risk of playing this without and letting my food get cold, but eh. I've eaten foods in worse states than cold in my life. I'm pretty sure I can just stomach this if it's not exactly how I envisioned it tasting. Ah, see, I almost fucked up.
He fucked up.
The wonders that come with just reminding people not to attack. Oh, you're approaching me? Ah, I'm approaching myself apparently. All will be fine in a minute. Although I definitely gotta get down there and start digging that out. Hey! All right, we gotta start doing this little shenanigans like I was doing before. No line pieces. Oh, fuck you, game. And I'm gonna proceed to kill myself because I'm getting too greedy. Damn it. Right, Nera has my dumb face. Oh, is that settling together enough yet? Kinda is, alright. So let me do one of these. And I'll, at least there's stuff going on screen, so I'll pop back in occasionally. Hi, I have returned. Still a little warm, so I need to let it sit for a minute. So, because I got it back for my friend. Who's ready for next week when this lovely little game is going to get its DLC? Why this game is getting DLC, I don't know, but it's getting DLC and I'm happy. Akami Heir to Curve. Fantastic. Y'all kids like Captain Toad? Where am I attacking? Where am I attacking? Jesus Christ. Listen, if I don't know what's going on, nobody knows what's going on. It's the ultimate counterplay. They don't know what my attacks are if I don't know what my attacks are. Isn't that how Yugi beat Kaiba, or Pegasus? He literally said, I'm just gonna mind swap with Yugi Moto, or with the Pharaoh. So, lol, I don't know what he did. But I'm a win. Huh, that was my stage clear. Something seems a bit fucky right now. God damn it. It's a bad day in paradise. I was wondering what you typed up, Nara, and then I looked over and I saw, like the beginning. It's like, ah, a man of culture. I see. Well played.
But I know everything you're going to do. Strange, isn't it?
Proceeds to body him in the next week.
Okay, you know a little more than me.
Why do I have, like, this sudden feeling that, like, the Sonic movie that we're about to get is going to be, it's going to have that kind of a resurgence in future internet culture or whatever culture that we come up with after the internet? Like, they're going to quote that movie because of how bad it is, but it's going to have cheesy lines that everybody will find hashtag relatable. Bitch! Like, I'm not the only one that has that, like, thought sometimes, like, you know, what things that, because we're, like, right now, we're ragging on things, damn it. Right now, a lot of us online are just ragging on things that are bad or were bad in the past. But at the time, you know, they were just flat out bad. But now we see it again. Now it's just like, that's funny because it's like, has like no character development. Or has like no agency on, yeah, I can't think of words. You kind of know what I mean. Oh, fuck me running. Damn it. Like, you know, when that Sonic movie came out, in the 80s, early 90s, that animated Sonic movie, a lot of kids saw it like, yeah, Sonic. And then it's like, oh, God, this movie was terrible. What the hell? And now kids nowadays are digging it up through the internet archives. They're like, he said that thing. That's funny. I'm gonna quote it on something. Anyway, more food consumption. The thought, like how Suicide Squad is universally panned as a bad movie, 20, 30 years from now, people are going to be quoting that for ironic shit. Don't trust yourself, don't trust anyone, not even yourself. As I point to a 21st place. Person that KO'd me isn't on this list. Top 10. Anyway, more food consumption. All right, I'm good for a little bit. Whoa, I got bodied by the Mario. The one and only. Oh, Jesus Christ. I want to see this boil down. I mean, they've all got full, except for that one guy, they've all got full chevrons. The top guy made a misplay with his piece. Mr. Biggie. Okay, that's something I thought of. I just remembered here. You can go find it from, like, I think it's on Oxford's, like, Twitter page. But there is now an official study by Oxford universities that say that violent video games have no link to adolescent violence. After, what was it, fucking 20 some years of having to have news media be like, the video games are making everybody violent. Now we have like actual proof from a reliable source that says, no, it's not. Y'all just don't know how to teach your fucking kids. It has me so fucking stoked. Because I was part of that. I was part of that growing up. It's just like, oh my god, those video games are just making you violent. They're making you stupid. There is no actual link to that. Classy. Let's get off the screen. Classy name is classy. I won't even repeat it. You can probably spell it out there. I'm not like super older than everybody in here, but I'm pretty sure there's a lot of people here that were like a little bit younger than me that was starting to be dismissed by parents that with, you know, mental capacities. I made a terrible mistake already. But now it's at a point where like if mom and pop decide, hey, I'm gonna go online. I'm gonna go quote a news source that says your video games are making you a bad person. Now kids can just turn around and go, okay, but what about this source from a university, a place full of smart people that says, nah, not linked, dog. Try again. And of course, there will still be like the millions of parents who are going to be naysayers on it, which is related to another topic that I won't bring up here because let's not get horribly political today. But there'll still be a bunch of parents that are naysayers that will say, "Well, no, that wasn't." That was a biased study conducted by big video game companies to try and like push the spotlight away from them about what's wrong with the youth of today. See, like I won't shy away from what I was alluding to. Like Farf did say it. I think he said it anyway. I can only catch it for like a brief second. Oh, I seem to have made a terrible mistake. Hackerman saving the day. Shit, Hackerman needs to save his own day. That's an Amber Alert. Nowhere near my area, but it's an Amber Alert, so sorry about my phone. Okay, it's one of those two. It's either one of those two that Farf mentioned. Also, what do I want to call it? Oh shit, why'd I do that? Ideas meal per K! Fuck off! I was gonna say something else. And now I'm spacing it. Captain Space Case is on duty. Okay, we're gonna chill, we're gonna relax, cool. Oh shit. Here we go again. Holy shit, dude. Was it? Speaking of that, not the flat earther side of that, which, whatever. There's now another side of that shit. Like, there's been yet another. Listen, we're up to like 50 studies on this link that are denying the link between autism and vaccines. And there are people still fighting it. It's like, you have one crackpot theory out there that says it does cause it, and you have 50,000 actual studies that say there is zero link. And more food consumption. Again, there's also that other debate that's mostly internet based, or what is it? Let me finish my thought on that. On the other thing. So the first documented case of tetanus that's gone to a hospital or something like that, the first documented case of that that's gone to a hospital, has stated that the parents had to pay for the kid's care. With a bill that is $1 million, just shy of $1 million. And you know what the horseshit about it is? Parents still aren't gonna get the kid vaccinated. They'd rather run the risk again. Sorry to everybody who popped in just recently to hear me blabbering about political shit. Cause everybody loves talking politics on the internet. Fuck yeah! I'm off my rocker. As I was trying to segue to, it's like that whole thing that's like internet based about the whole water is wet or kind of thing. And that just sparked a whole bunch of controversy. Frankly, I don't care on either side what it is. Water quenches my thirst, that's all I care about. Expect you to be going up on my soapbox with what I just said and find me gone tomorrow morning by said group I'm poking fun at. Okay, people need to stop. You need to leave me alone. I'm not okay with this anymore. Stop the bully. I'm done hoisting myself on my old petard for talking about something that you don't do on the internet. How's everybody's night? How's everybody doing this fine Monday Eve? That's a side of Scooter that doesn't come out very often. Scooter on a Hot Topic. Not Scooter goes to Hot Topic, Scooter on Hot Topic. Please throw it on the ladder. I can't get down. I've been up here for 3 days. I don't have soup. They took my soup away before they sent me up here. Yeah, I should clear it out just to be safe. There we go. Have I ever mentioned I have this fantastic ability to kill any mood in a room if I'm left to speak long enough? I even killed my own flow of commentary just because I decided to go on that tangent. What have we learned? Don't let Scooter talk. No, oh, well, there goes that whole career option, doesn't it? Okay, sure. I didn't mean to drop that there, but now we're here. That one I didn't mean to drop there. Yeah, now we're at the top. We're at number 10. Number 10, right? Yeah, number 10. I'm not gonna lie, when I saw I can come back from here. When I saw who KO'd me, I swear to God it said Ibuki for a minute. It's like, oh no! Why would Best Girl do this to me? Danganronpa. I'll just say that much and we'll move on. Put that away immediately. Ha! What if I put it on the wrong side even? I don't know if we just put everything on the wrong side right away. Continuing the pattern of putting everything on the wrong side right away. Boy came out here with some Tetris. If I shut it down though. Alright. He said let's fight. I'm gonna fight. Either he got KO'd or he decided to pull out of the war. Oh, I should probably undo this bath. That was the right one to put in the hole. Now watch, I'm gonna style on this guy. Definitely wasn't a misinput. I'm actually just trying to style on him. Hit with the true combo. Oh, he came to play. Oh, everybody came to play. Hold on, I realize I'm in the middle of a firefight. It just dawned on me. Well, that's, gonna fuck me right up, fam. Nope, hold on. We gotta back out of that one. Hold on, I almost got this. Don't tell me how good I'm doing. Because I'll do shit like that! Nope! Fuck, that was third place. I thought I was at second for a bit because I could only see one person on my peripheral. If I got down any further past that, if I didn't fuck up those two places, I would have gotten down further and that would have been it. Keep rolling. Keep it going. Eggs, bacon, grits. I got beans, tomatoes, potatoes. Oh. Okay, I don't have any of those things, but if I did, I would have them. And that's where that story ends. Oops. Oops. I'm a fraud! Clean out right away. Huh, somebody got hit by the fuck train, now they're trying to transfer to me. Sorry, I don't... Oh god. I don't take transfers. Sorry, sweetheart, but your money's no good here. This is the Japan player, isn't it? All right, give me my lumps. Off of my ass! We don't go quietly into the night! Ah! I'm powering up! Give me all those delicious KOs! Ah! Regina Luck! It's a goddamn bitch! Ugh! What happened? What happened? Just... Oh, I would... Oh. Okay! They want round two! Could you just imagine if I had a moment where I just break, go full Gohan, and then come back down? What happened? Mm. I have returned from the mountain. I have become a warrior. Just keep hitting him with the annoying ass attacks. Oh shit. I thought I sat down. The fucking speed up lied to me. This is not the play. Ah, damn it! Second place! Oh, third place, really? Fuck you! That was second place, fuck you. I'm taking that. Even with 16 kills. Wow. You know, there's a downside to this. We're trying to eat dinner between matches. Is that I'm decent enough at Tetris that I constantly get the top 10 for the most part. But because of that, I can't stop to eat for more than like 10 seconds before the match is over for everybody. You ever just been so good at Tetris that you can't that you can't eat food? Yes, my ego is perfectly in check. Why do you ask? Hello, Mama Jelly. Welcome to this fine eve of Tetris and me being off my goddamn rocker. And keep on getting powered up Dragon Ball style at certain points. How are you doing? Hold on, I have to style a little bit. Style. Well, I may be getting hit by my hubris right now. Yeah, especially when I do that. Oh, fantastic. And I'm dead. I'm gonna go off camera just so I can eat. So, whatever I do when my back's in pain like that, it rarely happens. What I do is I basically do the exact opposite of what my back wants. If my back wants to bend to the right or bend straight down for any reason, if it wants to bend straight down, like force me to bend forward to be comfortable, I will force myself to stand straight up until it works out the issue. Or at least I'll do that occasionally. Probably is. I mean, when I was streaming a little while ago, like last week or like a week and a half ago, Farf knows this, like my neck was all fucked up where I couldn't turn my head this way or bend my head this way at certain angles, or even turn my head this way sometimes. And I found out the angle that it was going down like this. That's what hurt my neck. So, for a couple days, whenever I wasn't looking at screen monitoring something, I would go, and just like, whenever I thought about it, just keep doing that. And after a few days, that catch in my neck finally let go. And even like right then, because I'll come in camera for a little bit. I only got a little bit of dinner left. I can finish that up between rounds. Even just now, I just sat up straight and I twitched my shoulders back like this, and I popped something like in my shoulder blade, and now it kind of just relieved any pain I may have had left over, actually. Also, I should say, because I have been drinking it for the past day or so, day and a half or so, 2 days roughly. Orange vanilla Coke is weird. It's not bad, but it's weird. Like, it's Coke as you're drinking it, and then you set it down. It's like, oh, there's an aftertaste of orange. Eh? Eh? Nani sore? Fuck. I keep doing it to myself because I'm not patient. Okay, you know what? Gonna get this bitch out of here. Pardon me. Also, I should say, for a couple of my mannerisms that have been creeping out here today, mainly on stream, I recently came across, again, Sethical's stuff on YouTube. I've been watching all that, all the Baku series, just... Ugh. They're like 2 minutes long and they look like they were horribly, like, they look like some really shitty keyframe stuff. Somebody was just playing around with elements in like Photoshop or something. But goddamn if they aren't some of the funniest things I've seen in a while. See it got right here. Super Smash Brothers Brawl. Oh, don't ever come here again. What y'all broke bitches doing in here? Hey, yo, look what I got. Cars for the PSP. God damn. Oh, don't ever come here again. Would you like to explain to the rest of the class why you thought you needed to body me today? I just keep sending these singles out. Oh, whatever, I got one waiting. Why can I not? Okay, hold on, this is the play, ready? Boom! That was not tough acting, it's inactive, fuck. It was enough. That's what it was. Ah, I see the, oh fuck. Yeah, cats are kind of dicks. Hey, I leveled up again. Look, I got a top 20 at least. Can't finish it, which is a good thing.
Just gonna run some water in the sink here quick to get get the dishes ready to go for when I'm done streaming tonight, but I'll be back in a second. Oh, so it's not just a coincidence that I happen to get it. It's kind of, it may have been a whole system thing. Are they doing an update? Or like a worldwide update, I guess? I've got like two communication errors tonight, or three communication errors tonight, so they might be trying to do some hot fixes on the internet. Watch me doing all this stuff right now, and then tomorrow I'll get a tweet. Nintendo, tune in on March 13th for various important announcements from Nintendo. Oh, Xbox Live is now a part of Nintendo's brand of color. Actually, that's a rumor that's going around. I don't know if that rumor holds any water, but it's sounding like Microsoft might be trying to get out of the console races. I'm talking about this and I'm not paying attention to what bricks I'm playing down. Case in point. But yeah, Microsoft might be trying to get out of the console race. And in their stead, so they're thinking about at least getting all the titles onto other hardware device, other bits of hardware. Other consoles. Which means Xbox Live. The rumor is that Xbox Live is trying to integrate with Nintendo. I KO'd somebody. Why? Which, if that's the case, we might be getting Banjo back. It's been 3,000 years. Well, I understand there's gonna be some games on Xbox Live hardware and whatnot that are just, you know, Nintendo stuff can't fit the hardware demands that some Xbox titles have. But if it does go down, you know, who am I to deny some additional, some additional gamu? My brain turned off for a second, I'm back. My brain started working again!
get the fuck out of my way. I need this. Oh no, don't ever come here again. Holy shit. Nah, boy came to play. Oh, fuck. Well. That might be a possibility, Mama Jelly. I mean, I gotta flip through my catalog over here. But, I mean, this lovely little game, Crash Insane Trilogy, came to us on other systems after about a year, roughly. So maybe the Spyro Reignited Trilogy will come to us. And then I won't have a reason to try and record the other two Spyro games on a PS2 running as a PS1. Joker, I've entered the tetrahedrons. Wait, seriously? He went to Tetris by himself? No. Nintendo was literally there at the Game Awards just to say, yeah, we got Joker in Smash. What you gonna do? That's all they had for at the Game Awards. They actually had nothing else, just Jokers and Smash. Oh, Crash is fun, but Crash is fucking hard. And I love that they didn't like. What I love is that they didn't pull back on the difficulty in the Insane Trilogy. It was just like, hey, here's the Insane Trilogy. Oh, it's probably gonna be a watered down. Turns out it's just as hard, if not harder, than the original. Okay, I'll shut the fuck up now.
Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy, the Dark Souls of platformers.
Shut the fuck up. Oh god, I got in my zone again. Oh guys, I did it again. I kept talking when I should have shut up. I'm fixing it, hold on. Oh, fucking Christ. Oh, I'm falling apart. I need to write down a list. Cause I'm gonna put, I think by the weekend after Splatoon, I think I'm actually gonna put together my little poll of, hey, what should I do next for main series? And fuck, there was one more. See, I already know what's changed, but I can't remember the third game I was going to put on the docket. Remembered it? Don't worry, I know the match started. I'm just doing that whole styling on him thing again. Don't worry. Speaking of styling things, because I know, can I be talking with him about it? Hey, Nera. How's Dante? Dante doing okay? You got some savagely sick moves yet? Oh, don't ever come here again. Alright, back to this tactic, I guess. Oh shit. I didn't want to use that there, or that there. This is going horribly really fast. Damn it. What was that? What is it called? Sexy sick moves. That's what it is. There's a triple S. There's a triple S combo you can get. Or triple S number for combo meter. That says that. I saw it just today. It's in the realm of like 150 hits on one enemy. Maybe even 200. There's S for savage, double S for stylishly sick, and then triple S for sexy stylish, or something like that. And I don't know why, while I've been talking about this, in my head, I just get a picture of, oh god, what is his name? The character you start the game out playing as, the boy. I just have a picture in my head now of him running up to Dante when he's younger. It's like, I'm gonna be a demon hunter just like you. Yeah, sure you are, kid. Fast forward 15 years. Okay, it's Nero. I wanted to say Nero, but I couldn't remember the name, and I didn't want to make it like I was poking, like make it seem like I was prodding at your name. But yeah, that's the picture that just came right to the forefront of my mind, is just Dante doing the, you know, the normal dad grandpa thing of hand on head. Sure you are, kiddo. Aww. Precious Babonero. Shep. You know what you must do now. I have given you the gift of creativity. Take it and take it to the internet and show them your idea, my idea, via your pen. I'm kidding. Don't. This is not me twisting your arm. Do what art you want. Got them both. Oh, fuck. He saw what was coming. He was like, nope, gonna back the fuck out of that. Listen, I'm mad chilling right now. Shit, fuck, okay. Brain short-circuited, we're back. Ish. I see what I have to get at. Oh god. Boosh! Okay, everybody wants to give me a piece of their mind today. Okay, that'll be 50 cents. Give me 50 cents and then you can tell me what you want to tell me. Call a consultation fee. Come on.
Go over, damn it. Got him. So, great, wait, good time to go out, sound. Okay, whatever, that works. Fuck yeah! I am Tetris! I am God! I literally sat her on the bottom the whole time and let him fumble. Oh my God! This calls for a celebration. Got it. Right here. Okay, I had to. That's gonna get fucking immortalized. I'm gonna clip that shit. But look, I'm not a total fraud at Tetris. I can win. I just flop up a lot when it gets down to like the last 10. Oh, well, actually, because I got it right here. That way, if nobody else does it, I did it. Oh God, it's almost 11 o'clock. You think that's a good note to go out on? I think it's a good note to go out on. Oh. Dude, this music's dope. Do you hear this music? We'll be right back.
I fucks with this. I actually fucks with this music. Holy shit. Huh. All right. Do I want a chance going for another one? Nah. Ugh. Look at that, boys. 134 games played. I've won twice.
Hell yeah. 3% success rate.
Poggers. All right. I also like how I got phlegm built up in my throat. Right when I tried to say it. Anyway. So, I'm still debating on what I'm going to do, if and when I'm going to do another round of this, like, actual play a game for a stream every single day. So, I think there's one more game I'm going to put on this list that's probably a platforming game that I haven't touched yet. Not Spyro or Crash, for obvious reasons. But I'm going to try and sit down with this list and be like, okay, if there's something else I need to play, what should I play? But per request, we do the patented. Can you hear that with this new mic? I hope you can. Like, hold on, I gotta look at this. It barely reads out, holy cow. The nut button has been silenced. Oh shit. Oh! Anyway. Hey, I almost got 10,000 lines cleared. And I have almost no T-spins. Alright. My day on Thursday should be a little more... We should make a little more sense in terms of my own scheduling purposes. But, so... Thursday, I won't be like sitting here on stream eating in between playing something, but between now, probably Saturday, which is gonna be a Splatfest stream, by the way. Between now and Saturday, I'm gonna sit down and I'm gonna decide and decide between one of these four games or five games, if I get there, what I want to do, and I'll obviously put it up on like up straw poll. So keep an eye out on, keep your eyes towards Twitter. I couldn't think of the name from it. Keep your eyes towards Twitter. I'll put the straw poll there. I'll try and, if there's any way to put it, I'll put the straw poll also on, I'll put it on my Discord. I'll put it on the Twitch page if I can. I can't really do it on YouTube because YouTube and Twitch are fighting. Anyway. Everyone. Oh yeah. The most important thing that I do at the end of every stream. Does anybody have a question? I could. Does anybody have questions they want to ask me? I could put it on Alexa if I wanted to, except Alexa's muted. Just be like, Alexa, set a reminder for March 13th. Put out a straw poll. Sorry if you have an Alexa that was listening in then. Make sure you delete your reminder. You know water's delicious. as bold as I can say. Right, like, I gotta go find a platform, but right now my list of games I would like to jump to is either gonna be between One Piece Pirate Warriors. You can put it up in Discord? I think I saw them in Discord though. Yeah, I saw the ones in Discord, unless you have new ones. But you can put those up on in the Discord, Mama Jelly. One Piece Pirate Warriors 3. Remy Lore. Continuing Persona 4, potentially trying to finish that finally. I know it's been almost a year. Or starting in on Tales of Berseria. Whatever it said. Like I said, I want to find a platformer. I'm looking over at my DS pile and my 3DS pile. I might actually pull out one of the DS Kirby games. So. But anyway, I'm going to end things off here. It's been a good stream. It's been a weird stream. It's been fun. Tales of Berseria, Nira. Not Vesperia yet. Let me go and see who is streaming right now so I can hand you guys off like a good streamer. In case there's something else you want to watch. You know, I fucking hate my life. Alright. So Slim Kirby is playing Wargroove. I'm probably going to send you over to him. But I just look on here, and Nara knows him to some degree. Botanic Sage is streaming One Piece Pirate Warriors 3. Motherfucker! So, I guess, and, yeah, so I think I'll stick between those two. Would you guys want to watch One Piece Pirate Warriors 3 to get a preview of what might be coming, or do you want to watch Wargroove, which is more of a RTS game? Not RTS, turn-based tactical game.